Before starting, wish you congratulations to all of you that you have already step ahead, or you can say you have promoted to one another year to be a success journey. Before starting today, I'm not going to discuss a lot of things, but I'd like to wish you a very good luck for your future. In this manner, in this 3 years, you are going to do a lot of tasks, lot of things. And what are the basic things you need to cover up within this, I need to tell you in this very beginning, okay? There is no doubt that it is a journey of 3 years, and also some of you may complete it within a very good mark, in a very, I can say, prestigious honors. And there are a lot of opportunities after this also. But during this 3 year journey, mind basic 5 things that I am going to tell you. You need to mind these 5 things very, very essential. Why so? Because whatever we have learned till now, or whatever we are, you can say, expressing or experiencing right now, is because of our graduation time. Whatever we have done in our graduation time, we definitely want to reflect in our near future. So what are the things basically we need to focus on during our this 3 years of time? So what we need to do in the very beginning, keep yourself healthy. Whatever exercise you need to do, at least walk or easy exercise or whatever you want to do, do that. Second thing is that whatever is given to you, task or whatever the syllabus is yours, you need to cover it up in a very prompt manner. Because these things will definitely help you in future, I bet. Why? Whatever we learn in our 3 year graduation course, they are very much helpful in our future to secure a job. That's why whatever you are learning, whatever your doubt, whatever your basics, there is no matter. But you need to dig out up to the depth, find out the fundamental, and be sure that whatever you are learning is concrete, final and understandable. When you are able to know that you understood the topic very well, when you are able to teach them, when you are able to express yourself, whatever you learn. Okay, so first thing is exercise. Second thing is whatever syllabus you have, learn it from in there. Third thing is that cope up with the environment. Cope up with the environment, it means whatever your A students are doing, do that. Means entertaining also, with that your own perspective of life, what career you want to possess after this. Imagine yourself after 5 years, where you want to be, what kind of salary you are getting, what kind of job you are possessing, what kind of career you want to, I can say, pursue. These things you need to be clear from right now. And for next thing, I would like to say, whatever dream or whatever wish or whatever aim you are fixing, try to work for it at least 90 minutes a day. 90 minutes is enough, okay? That is?
3 hours.
1.5 hours, okay? So you need to do 90 minutes work for it in the morning or evening or whenever you will get time. You need to do it regularly, whatever dream you are want to pursue. And last thing is that you need to do hard work with smart work of mind. How you can do that? Sir, we have learned that, we are already told that do hard work, do smart work, but we don't know how to do hard work and how to do smart work, right? So there are a lot of techniques are there, how you can manage both of them. Hard work is nothing but a kind of, you can say, technique through which we are going to practice a very hard thing in a very lucid manner. But smart work is genuinely a kind of work which gives us a kind of way. In a very short period of time, we are going to achieve a very, I mean, say, long task. Or even so, we can able to find out a very good amount of time to complete a very difficult task. So, how you can manage your smart work? You need to do several kind of things. What are they? As you have access to mobile phones right now, you can utilize it in a very you can say strategic manner, don't use it haphazard. Okay. And definitely nowadays, if I'll check your mobile phone, whatever the applications are installed in your mobile, accordingly I can tell you what kind of apartment you are. Right. And also, if I go to the Google search, I can definitely tell you what kind of personality you are. So, try to use your technology, whatever given to you, in a very strategic manner. That will help you in a great deal. And at last, I would like to focus on one thing, choose your career, find out your aim, whatever you want to be, and try to work for it from now, because after this you will not get any kind of much sufficient time. The workload will, I can say, increase. That's why this is a very free time. It is a kind of time for enjoyment. It's a kind of time for, I can say, learn very new things, create new friends. I can say roaming around, traveling around, lot of things are there. But never, never, never go away from your, even 16 part, what is your aim, what you want to be. Okay. Next class, if I will get a chance, then I will definitely interact with you. How you will find out your dream, how you will find out your path, and what will be the, even so, procedure, or what will be the technique to pursue it, how you can do the small work for it, how you can able to achieve it in a very, I can say, limited period of time, in a very short period of time. Or you can also say, just imagine yourself after getting